Barcelona clinched the Spanish Super Cup for the first time since the competition was revamped and moved to Saudi Arabia for the 3-1 victory over Real Madrid. 18-year-old Spanish sensation Gavi opened the scoring for Barcelona before goals from Robert Lewandowski and Pedri put breathing space between the two sides. Ballon d'Or winner Karim Benzema did pull one back for Madrid late on, but it was Xavi's men who got their hands on the trophy, their first since 2021.